Once a very long, long time ago, but beyond the time of kings, lived a dragon who became a beast and grew too heavy for its wings. He threatened fire and death to all. He threatened many things. So the town folk brought from all around all the wealth that they could bring. But some of them were curious and they said, "What is it for?" And when they brought him all they had, his answer was, "Bring more. And by the way, I'll need your sons and daughters for the coming war." Somebody said, "Hey now, hey, hey now, one on a little piece now. Hey now, hey right now, one on a little piece now. Peace now, right now, one on a little piece now." Came a woman from the closest town to the cave in which he lived, and at the entrance laid her body down, saying, "I shall not be moved." And she said, "I'll not cooperate. I will feed your cause no more. No matter what you do to me, I'll not feed your filthy war." And he snorted, and he snarled, and he bared his teeth with rage. And with his massive talons, well, he crushed her like an egg. And he roared at their defiant stance, and he shouted at them, "More, I say."
Peace now.